Hello everyone, welcome to Neutron. So today we'll be doing the current affairs show daily one liners of 24th June. So let's begin with the today's session. Which company signed a contract with Ministry of Defense for indigenously developing two pollution control vessels for Indian Coast Guards? The answer is Goa Shipyard. Identify the country that signed an MOU with India to set up a joint working group for enhancing cooperation in the field of agriculture. The answer is Fiji. India along with Japan entered into a trilateral partnership to establish stability and global order in the Indo-Pacific region. The answer is Italy. Points that are correctly related to the high-level defense meeting between the tri-service that took place in June 2021. So the answer is A. Committee discussed on the creation of integrated tri-service theater commands including the paramilitary forces to come under the Home Ministry. B. Creation of three integrated commands was recommended by the Sheikh Khatkar Committee. C. India's tri-service theater command of armed forces was established in June 2001 at Port Blair. Okay, moving on to the next one. Which country will host the 9th Asian Ministerial Energy Roundtable AMER 9 of the International Energy Forum in 2022? The answer is India. Department of Biotechnology issued a special call to farmers for its Biotech Kisan program for which region? The answer is Northeastern region. Which organization signed an MOU with National Security Guard for strengthening the core competence of NSG? The answer is Rashtriya Raksha University. Where did Tata Motors and Tata Power jointly inaugurate India's largest solar carport? The answer is Pune, Maharashtra. Points related to the G20 Education Ministers meeting and G20 Ministers for Labour and Empowerment meeting that took place in June 2021. The answer is A. Both the meetings were organized at Catania, Italy. And B. Right to education is a human right and targeted under the UN Sustainable Development Goal 4. India's rank in the largest source of FDI for the UK in 2020 is second. And who is the first rank? USA has the first rank. As per the Global Wealth Report 2020, the overall wealth of India's super rich decreased by 4.4% in 2020. Which organization released the report? The answer is Credit Suisse. SEBI gave approval for the sales of 5% shares of companies with market capital of over 1 lakh crore at the time of listing. Bank that partnered with paisabazaar.com to launch setup credit card. The answer is SBM Bank of India. As per the State of Economy report released by RBI, India was ranked second in terms of the shares of surplus transferred from central banks to government. Which company launched India's first wallet auto top-up feature using UPI e-mandate? The answer is PhonePe. Which bank was fined by the RBI with a penalty of 12 lakhs for not complying to RBI norms? The answer is Mogavira Cooperative Bank. India's GDP forecast for the calendar year 2021 as per the Macroeconomics India report released by the Moody's in June 2021. The answer is 9.6%. Which bank recently acquired 3.5 crore shares of HDFC Ergo General Insurance Company and rupees 6.9 crore worth of shares in HDFC Securities? The answer is HDFC Bank. Which country tested an airborne high power weapon that can destroy drones? The answer is Israel. Who became the first woman cricketer in the world to hit 3 sixes in a test match? The answer is Shefali Verma. Kevin O'Brien, the record holder of fastest century ever in 50-over World Cup cricket, retired from international cricket in June 2021. Which country did he belong to? He belonged to Ireland. Which company was appointed as appointed by the Indian Olympic Association as the sponsor of 2020 Tokyo Olympics, 2022 Asian Games, and Birmingham Commonwealth Games? The answer is MPL Sports. Who created a world record in swimming 100 meter backstroke? Kyle McCowan. Pritzker Prize winning famous architect Gottfried Boehm passed away. Who authored the two books, What is Consciousness and What is Paraconsciousness, under the project Vipin? The answer is Vipin Gupta. Author of the book, It's a Wonderful Life. The answer is Ruskin Bond. International Widows Day is celebrated on 23rd June. International Olympic Day is celebrated on 23rd June. And it was for the first time celebrated in 1948. Theme of 2021 United Nations Public Service Day celebrated on 23rd June. The answer is Innovating the Future Public Service. State government launched the Agricultural Diversification Scheme 2021 and Command and Control Center CCC 2.0 for monitoring schools. The answer is Gujarat. The President of India appointed Justice Munishwar Nath Bhandari as the acting Chief Justice of which High Court? The answer is Allahabad High Court. Which state government introduced the concept of heritage trees to protect trees that are older than 50 years? The answer is Maharashtra. Which state government appointed Esther Duflo, Raghuram Rajan and Arvind Subramanyam as members of its Economic Advisory Council to the Chief Minister? The answer is Tamil Nadu. What is the tenure of judges of the International Court of Justice? The answer is 9 years. The organization that uses the portal called Data Lake that stores various official documents and project approvals. The answer is National Highway Authority of India. So by this we come to the end of the today's session. Thank you so much for your time and patience, and please do like, share and subscribe to my channel and keep showering your love to this channel. Thank you so much.